Nicholas Segese reporting. CNN, our reporter, Mrs. Nicholas Segese, also known as the governor, would like to wish Pope Benedict XVI and Queen Elizabeth II a Merry Christmas from everybody here in the city of Germantown, Tennessee. I'm a recipient of the Vatican 2012 and Buckingham Palace 2012. So Nicholas Segese reporting, also known as the governor. CNN, our reporter, Mrs. Nicholas Segese reporting, CNN, our reporter, Mrs. Nicholas Segese, also known as the governor, receive a very, very special Christmas greeting from a very, very special person in the United States. He lives in a very, very special residence. And as you can see, the residence is behind the picture of the first dog of the United States. So Nicholas Segese reporting, CNN, our reporter, Mrs. receive a 2012 White House Christmas greeting. This is what it's like, the seal of the presidency of the United States. Written in the first family, signed by Barack Obama, Michelle Obama, Malia and Sasha, which is so very special. I truly admire the Obama girls, and Bo, the first dog. Nicholas Segese reporting. Happy holidays from all of us here in Memphis, Tennessee. CNN, our reporter, Memphis, Nicholas Segese, also known as the governor. Happy holidays, Tennessee. Nicholas Segese reporting, CNN, our... So Nicholas Segese reporting, CNN, our reporter, Memphis. I'm here with Diane Halforn, who is the executive director of the Memphis Library Foundation. And, you know, I outreached to you, Diane, as the youngest Shelby County Unified School Board applicant in 2011 to help support the 10 for 10 campaign. And this is my first question. How did my television ad for the 10 for 10 campaign as the youngest Shelby County Unified School Board applicant affect, you know, the Memphis Library Foundation?
Well, I think it's important for young people to have a voice, and this ad allowed you to put a name and a face with the campaign. It made it more personal and more accessible to people.
Absolutely. Thank you. Nicholas Segese reporting. CNN, our reporter, Memphis. Nicholas Segese reporting. CNN, our reporter, Memphis. Here with Diane Halforn, who is the executive director of the Memphis Library Foundation. And as you know, Ms. Halforn, I was honored to help support the 10 for 10 campaign. And my second question is, how many donors actually gave to support the Teen Center because of my television ad?
Well, we had several donations to the overall 10 for 10 campaign during that time frame, and three of them were earmarked specifically for the Teen Center.
Absolutely. So do you know how much in those donations? Was it a substantial amount?
No, I don't. I know it was a few hundred dollars.
Absolutely. So that's quite an achievement, you know, for me as a young entrepreneur. So
absolutely.
Thank you, Diane Halforn. Nicholas Segese reporting. CNN, our reporter. So Nicholas Segese reporting, CNN, our reporter, Mrs. Nicholas Segese, also known as the governor, would like to wish Pope Benedict XVI and Queen Elizabeth II a Merry Christmas from everybody here in the city of Germantown, Tennessee. I'm a recipient of the Vatican 2012 and Buckingham Palace 2012. So Nicholas Segese reporting, also known as the governor, CNN, our reporter, Mrs.